And now, the conclusion of the Blue Collar Wrestling main event.
Well, Don, it appears as though the Blue Collar guys have bitten off a little bit more than they can chew tonight with these three opponents in the ring.
We are Blue Collar.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to start this thing off. I'm going to throw that move on him that he showed me this morning. Close
up. You start, man.
All right, we are set for action here. It's Blue Collar Wrestling's main event. Referee Charles Ray signaling, and we are off and running. Oh!
I'll tell you what. I don't know what kind of sign he was wearing, but he should have known you're not going to knock a guy down three times your size with a clothesline.
In comes Fred Flintstone with that big stick.
Oh, he's saying he doesn't want Brick. He's saying he wants K-9.
Can he be serious? Look at the size of this guy.
I mean, K-9's even bigger than a Brick, if that's possible.
In over his head, way out of his league in this matchup.
This is what sick Tom you did, brother.
Hey. Oh, man, the scrambling hillbilly just got tossed over the ring, and the beatdown has started. Oh, spinebuster by Thriller. Oh, man.
He is now the scrambled hillbilly. Now, this is just a slaughter. Stood at ringside, being of no assistance whatsoever, and can you blame him?
Is there no one here who can save us?
Wait a minute.
What is that?
I recognize that music. Can it be? It is the TNA Wrestling Superstar number one.
Boy, talk about showing up just in the nick of time. Jeff Jarrett, AJ Styles, up his end to help out the Blue Collar guys just in time.
With the phenomenal one, AJ Styles, or the monster Abyss, or the NWA World Heavyweight Champion, the King of the Mountain, Jeff Jarrett. Yeah!